So, something else I wanted to show besides the build was my settings. I prefer to have the like most of the hit markers, the heads-up display stuff, and like the damage count. I like to turn it off. This is because I think it's like clutter. It's just obstructing like the actual gameplay. If you've played The Witcher 3, you know that the CDPR games just kind of do that. They have this that's the style of their gameplay, at least, in that they tend to show you the damage numbers like on there, as well as just it's the same system basically. And as it so happens, I actually also have the damage turned off, the damage count turned off in The Witcher 3 as well. But anyway, I'm playing net. I've been trying out net running for the first time. I'm, according to the PS5, I've been playing this game for. In that entire time, I've only played, give or take, seventeen hours and 6 minutes of net running. So, I'm about 600 hours into the other two play styles, which is the Sandevistan and the Berserk, and then obviously netrunning, the Cyber Deck. It's a lot of fun. It was a. I think the reason why I avoided it just because for the longest time is because the Sandevistan is so fucking cool. I'm not gonna preach to the choir on that. But yeah, I was turned off to the idea of netrunning just because it just didn't seem like fun in the same way. But now I've come to understand that it's actually just a different type of fun. It's really cool, actually. And the gameplay isn't all that different, relatively speaking. It's damn powerful, too. Damn powerful. It might even just be better than the Sandevistan. I mean, you can. Yeah. Yeah, netrunning is definitely stronger than any kind of melee or shooting build because you can attack multiple enemies at once, which is it's the AoE, just like Contagion and other shit. But anywho, oh, you know what? I'm a fucking moron. I just realized I've been looking for pyro or the I think it's the pyro grenade. Or whatever. So I can go with this errata build. This ragtag errata build I've been running. Speaking of which. No. I totally forgot this entire time that I could just do this. It's way fucking better. Oh, it's only 2 seconds though. I think the fire grenade is 5 seconds. So 2 seconds, that's really only enough to, yeah. Although I don't know if it counts, but maybe you can just stack burn if you just keep hitting them with the errata with the damager. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, so that's actually way better than a grenade. Interesting. Yeah, I could have just been doing this the whole time instead of been desperately searching for fire grenades. So here we are into the cyber deck. I haven't shown this yet, obviously. Well, somewhat. fuck off. That's so annoying. She shot first, but I guess I was too slow on the upload. That's the hard thing about running three body at level 30 on very hard. I do die a lot, but whatever. I am actually terrible at this game. Yeah, I think the point of the mission is to escape and not try to fight everybody, like I do. It's so tempting. It really is. You know what? Fuck it. I am gonna fight everybody. See you later. Oh, you're still... Wow. What the fuck? Holy Jesus! That heavy can teleport! My god! Protect the wounded, for fuck's sake! That's not... That was not very nice of you. That was not very cash money of you, sir. Yeah, go home. Please. Man, Roslyn Myers putting in work. Holy bejee, dude. That's my president. She's my president. Nah, but all my homies hate the NUSA Militech, though. Fuck corps. Fuck corposed. Man, I just deleted this guy. Holy shit, I literally deleted the guy. Where the fuck did his body go? I wonder if he exploded. That's crazy. Man, I'm a fucking thug. I don't give a damn. This is where three body really sucks. That's where you need to go. Man, there's just fucking people everywhere! I don't want no police! Adios. Yeah, let the- oh, you know what? Let them kill each other. Yes, I can. Fuck her. I hate the NUSA. No! Yeah, I'm terrible at this game. I really am. If I had any common sense, I would have put some points into body, but nope. I actually put it into tech before anything else. It's my fourth attribute. And by that I mean I'm not going to be putting any points into cool. As it's really hard not to be cool, but I'm just... Because you can just stealth like this. I know I suck at it, but you don't necessarily have to do the whole shebang. Although I suppose it's fun in its own way. I just prefer the Her Majesty. If I'm going to stealth. Man, fuck! Yo, I'm so bad at this game. I don't give a shit. Thank God it's a video game, dude. Oh my God, I'm dead. I will not be Oh my God, I think I did it. Not only did I do it, but there's no cops either. Holy shit. I could have swore that this guy's body was not here. There was like a sniper rifle like there. That's the guy I deleted.
Multiple patrol 6V. Stay on your toes. We have a plan we need to stick to. Elizabeth Crestree, that's where you need to go.
Man, when you play with headphones on, you can really hear the way the fucking your knees and bones break and squish and crunch, and it's like extra meaty. That sounds painful.
Copy that.
Brief Myers, can you? We should all be on the same page.
Songbird's leading us to a metro tunnel. Need to pass through an exit.
I'd like to see the fucking president do that.
Exposed to the streets. Just go.
What are you doing, V? You can't just leave her behind.
She can hurry up, is what she can do. That's the president right there. Holy shit. He is clearing those obstacles.
Just avoid open spaces, okay? Let's not tempt fate.
Man, it is fucking dark out here.
This is a fucking maze.
Yeah, it sure is. Fucking A.
I have to say, I was skeptical of moving on foot. Yet so far, great work, B.
Best go around.
What are you doing, B? Can't just leave her behind.
She might actually be stuck this time. I'd be surprised. Madam President, please. Madam President. Why are you stuck? Come on. Oh, I'm sorry, you can't fucking fly like me? Man, whatever.
Dogtown. What a joke. Did you all nuke this place?
First time I'm here.
Likewise. And if I never make it back, it'll be too soon.
Take her sweet ass time.
Looks like a kind of museum.
Wishful thinking. Where the rich bought and sold so many unfulfilled dreams. No need to delay. So quiet, I can hear my crow.
Feel free to ask her about those exhibits. I really wonder what she'll say.
No way around this?
Songbird, got a cinch. Can you jimmy the door?
On it. Oh, the lock jammed. Gotta brute force it, B.
Time to roll up your sleeves.
No need. 3, 2, 1. All right.
Head. The elevator, just across the room.
Huh. One of Hansen's warehouses. As it seems.
Gotta find an elevator, other side of the room. Okay, here goes.
V,
Do you hear that? Shit! Bastards caught up to us again, so... Bird?
Hey, bad news is... Hanson's dogs... on your scent. Assault incoming. Probably got spotted outside. Either way, get ready. Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case. Time to roll up your sleeves.
No need. 3, 2, 1. All right.
Head for the elevator, just across the room.
One of Hanson's warehouses, it seems.
Gotta find an elevator, other side of the room.
That is unfortunate.
Thank you.
Please.
Okay, here goes. V.
You should probably got spotted outside. Either way, get ready.
What now?
We've got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
Hold your position!
Myers, we gotta engage him. Zong's on the case.
Take her down!
No.
Okay, here goes.
V, do you hear that? Bad news is true. Hansen's dogs caught your scent. Assault incoming. Oh, we got spotted outside. Either way, get ready.
What now?
We've got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
Over there!
Myers, we gotta engage him. Zong's on the case.
Damn, that sniper got me though, for the 9th time.
What is it now?
Okay, here goes. What now?
Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
Myers! Engage him. Zong's on the case.
I'm so dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Yeah, I tried. I had so much RAM. I could have used it.
What is it now? Let's move, please.
Damn it!
What is it now?
Ah, boy. Let's give this the college try, huh?
Let's move, please.
Okay, here goes.
V, do you hear that?
Shit. Passage caught up to us again. Some word?
Hey, bad news this time. Hansen's dogs caught your scent. Assault incoming. Probably got spotted outside. Either way, get ready.
What now?
Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
No! Man! I should have just dodged. I'm so bad at the game. That beam was on my eyes the whole time. And I just let it happen. Rip.
Okay, here goes.
V, do you hear that?
Hey, bad news this time. Hansen's dogs caught your scent. Assault incoming. Probably got spotted outside. Either way, get ready.
What now?
Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
Oh, that's a glitch. Yo, it's fucking bugging out. All right, well, I'm done trying to defend myself. See you later. I'm so fucked. Yeah, this is really painful without 20 deck reflexes. Because then I could be Oh, wow. The mantle killed me. Yeah, with 20 reflexes, I'd have stamina regen.
on the air dash, double jump. You know, now that I think about it. Oh, I just had an evil, evil idea. They really do be like that sometimes.
This is no time to stop and think.
Ah, it feels so good to be able to do this, infinitely.
Okay, here goes.
I'll never not go 20 reflexes ever again. I was foolish to think I could get away with not using 20 reflexes. I've said it before, I'll say it again. This is the single greatest perk in the entire game. If you were to not use this, you'd be foolish. I don't understand how you could possibly not run 20 reflexes, no matter what kind of build you're using. If you're going for a Netrunner, if you're going for Berserk, or for a Sandevistan, you need to have 20 reflexes. If you're trying to be like a 20 body, like tank bruiser with zero reflexes because you're fat and slow, I get it. But this game, the movement is too satisfying and too good for you to not use 20 reflexes. You just need the movement. You want the mobility. It's fun. It's fun. Not only is it good, like strategically, but it's also a lot of fun.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
Anchor down!
Get that psycho!
Ah, oh, fuck me. I don't think 20 reflexes was really what's gonna save me from that. Dying constantly over and over again. I guess the opposite to living and learning is dying and not learning. Death and ignorance.
Okay, here goes.
No. Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
In theory, I should be invulnerable, right? Because I have infinite stamina, because I'm abusing the... well, I'd have to be actually blocking for that to work. Yeah, but I have infinite stamina, so I should be able to just deflect all bullets. I think so, at least. Fucking finally, Songbird actually decides to... Felt like an eternity. Oh, they're all shooting at that now. Oh, that's so cool, the gameplay. You know, I never even realized that they stopped shooting at you. I'm an idiot. Goddamn. There's no way I'm not saving after that. I think I died like 20 times. And I had to fucking respec to do it. Just rogue AI stuff, Blackwall stuff, no need to worry. Yeah, it's just...